My name is Alex Constable. I'm working in the next lab, which is led by Professor Brian Wardle. I left some samples in to heat up to 1200 degrees Celsius to burn everything off and leave behind a carbon matrix surrounding some carbon nanotubes. After heating the samples overnight at 1200 C, the turbostratic carbon forms in the matrix. That is sort of like a layered graphite, except extremely small crystallites, and they're oriented in random directions relative to one another.
These aligned carbon nanotube carbon matrix nanocomposites are hopefully the future of the aerospace industry, and they'll make up the structural parts of airplanes because they're incredibly strong under compression and maintain good mechanical properties under high temperatures.